you know, we've been counting down the most popular Westlife songs of all time, and we're moments away from revealing the number one song as voted for by their fans. But just before we do, we've got time for an exclusive performance of Westlife's new single. This is Us Against the World.
The strongest fire, you and I, we still know how to talk, know how to walk that wire. Sometimes I feel like the world is against me, the sound of your voice, maybe that's what saves me. When we're together I feel so invincible, 'cause it's
Are you ready? It is, of course, Flying Without Wings! You know what? It's my favourite too. I'm loving it. Were you expecting that to be number one?
Honestly, no, not really. I mean, every time we sing it when we're on tour, the fans go crazy for it. It's our favourite song, it's an amazing song. Why not?
Okay. It is, of course, your signature track, and it's a great song. Now, that's all we've got time for tonight. The number one most popular Westlife song ever is Flying Without Wings. Good night from me. It's Westlife!
The goddess looking for that something. One thing makes it all complete. You find it in strange places, places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the face of their children. Some find it in their lover's eyes. Who can deny the joy it brings when you found that special thing? You see,
some find a chair in every morning, some in their solitary lives. You find it in the works of others. Simple line can make you laugh or cry. You find it in the deepest friendship.
Thank you.